Hi everyone. Okay, for today's menu, we're gonna cook beef rendang. It's Malaysian favorite, Chinese, Malay, Indian. Everybody loves rendang. Okay, so let's start. We're gonna use Awang brand fresh rendang today. Okay, there is no MSG, no coloring, 100% fresh, no preservative. Just follow the instruction. Okay, we heat the oil and in the paste, we're gonna put some lemongrass, curry powder, turmeric powder for some color and flavor, and let it simmer until you can smell the aroma that you add in the beef. Coconut milk, and then put some water. Okay, then I'm gonna add some curry seed, coffee leaf, turmeric leaves. It's so simple by using this paste. You don't need to blend anything, no onion, no garlic, no nothing. Okay, just add in the paste, that's all. Let it simmer until the gravy thicken. Put some tamarind sauce, and then I'm gonna put some sugar palm. You can put white sugar too. Salt, and let it simmer again until you can see all the oil is separated from the gravy. It's almost done. Okay, wow, the smells fabulous. Really, that's why I said by using this paste, your life is so simple. You want to make rendang anytime, anywhere, you can just do it. No need to think, because it is so simple. Okay, bye.